My name is Carole D'Inverno and I'm an abstract painter. I reside in Brooklyn. The main motivation was that it's at Art and History Museum. And my work is centered on American history, so I'm very interested in the connection between a visual language and history. There is such a symbiotic relationship with the art and history. It's just there. I mean, we do not express anything as artists that does not somehow relates to what's going on. From day one, from the first time that somebody picked up a pencil or made a mark on a piece of clay, it's been there, always. We always have, as artists, we strive to simply try to clarify that, break it down, you know, open it up, trying to understand what that key is. So that connection is essential, I think. In terms of the layout, it's unique in terms of the physicality of the environment, it's unique in terms of being in an entire environment that was designed with the sole purpose of allow a person to create art. The idea to have an entire staff dedicated to have this art and history construct, it's just so unique because it's not static, and I'm not saying like, okay, this is a museum, these are the artifacts, this is the history, and this is it. And then you walk in and look and then you leave. But to connect it with living artists, working artists, you give it a future. Coming here again, what I've done and all the pieces I've created, I can see a whole new vocabulary coming out of being here that could only happen here in this space. There's no other place, there's nowhere else that I could have come up with this vocabulary. So again, I'm going home with so much more than one.